5 Best Disability Stretches. Welcome to my channel. If you are someone with a disability, you may encounter certain restrictions in mobility and range of motion, which can make it difficult to perform certain tasks. But one way to combat those challenges is through regular stretching exercises. In this video, we'll be discussing 5 of the best stretches for people with disabilities. First up, we have the seated hamstring stretch, which is great for stretching the backs of your legs. Sit on the edge of a chair and extend one leg out in front of you, keeping your foot flexed. Lean forward from your hips, keeping your back straight, and hold the stretch for 15 to 30 seconds. Next, we have the modified pigeon pose, which is great for stretching the hip flexors. Start in a seated position with one leg extended out in front of you and the other bent at the knee in front of your body. Slowly bend forward from your hips, keeping your back straight, until you feel a stretch in your hip. Hold for 15 to 30 seconds before switching sides. The third stretch we recommend is the seated spinal twist, which can help alleviate lower back pain. Sit on a chair and cross one leg over the other. Twist your torso to the side and place your opposite hand on your knee. Hold for 15 to 30 seconds and then repeat on the other side. Next up is the modified downward dog pose, which can help alleviate tension in the shoulders, arms, and back. Start on the floor on your hands and knees, then lift your tailbone towards the ceiling while straightening your arms and legs. Keep your spine straight and hold for 15 to 30 seconds. Finally, we recommend the quad stretch, which is great for stretching the front of your thighs. Hold onto a chair for support and grab one ankle with your opposite hand. Bring your heel towards your buttocks and hold the stretch for 15 to 30 seconds before repeating on the other side. Remember, these stretches are just a few examples of what you can do to maintain your mobility and range of motion. Be sure to consult with your doctor or physical therapist before attempting any new exercises. With regular stretching and exercise, you can help manage any physical limitations and live a healthy and active lifestyle.